Hello and welcome to the Louisville and Kentucky Area Artists podcast number 16. It's been 3 weeks since my last podcast, so I guess it's time to share a few more local area records from my collection. At this point, I'm up to the M artists, which is about halfway through my local area records. Let's begin today's podcast with an artist who was the house band at the Dewdrop Inn for many years. I'm referring to Alan McCoy. The song is called What's the Matter?
I walk by your house and you don't know me. What's the matter? Are you too good for me? I called you on the phone. You pretend that you're not home. What's the matter? Are you too good for me? If I cry over you, what good would it do? It's all in the past. Our love didn't last. What's the matter? Are you too good for me? If you say that you'll be mine, I will love you till the end of time. What's the matter? Are you too good for me? I hope someday you'll pay for the love you threw away. What's the matter? Are you too good for me? If I cry over you, what good would it do? It's all in the past. Our love didn't last. What's the matter? Are you too good for me?
Dear Joe.
Last song was called Dear Joe by The Graduates, featuring Sandy McDonald on lead vocals. It was released on the Bridges record label in 1976. This group had many member changes over the years, but original members Sandy and Wayne McDonald and Denny Doyle remained consistent. Our next artist was previously with a group called The Dreamers, a duo that recorded on the Music Mountain record label out of Lebanon Junction, Kentucky in the early to mid-1970s. Rita Gay McMurray recorded this next song on the MMP record label, which was a subsidiary of the Music Mountain label. It's called Open Up My Heart, Walk On In, and was released in 1974.
I won't say I told you so after all you've given me. I tried to keep you satisfied with all the love I had to give, but the honky-tonk and party time are still on your mind. But I love you and losing you to the places where lonely people hide. So take this key from my heart, don't ever lose it, for your love I've lost deep within. And someday, if you should ever need me, just open up my heart, walk on in. Don't ever say you're sorry, you know I understand. We took a chance together, but the bright lights always win. Where lonely people drop in, and if I'm lonely and need someone to love, I'll be dropping by again. So take this key from my heart, don't ever lose it, for your love I've locked deep within. And someday, if you should ever need me, just open up my heart, walk on in. Just open up my heart, walk on in.
The two songs queued up next are by Louisville's Mercy Beats USA. Their very first single release, called You'll Come Back, from 1966, we'll hear first, followed by Nobody Loves Me That Way, which was on the flip side of the record. but that song was also used on the flip side of the band's single release in 1967, which is the version we'll be hearing. Let's listen to a couple records by Mickey Guitar Baker from Louisville, who together with Sylvia Vanderpool from New York formed the successful duo of Mickey and Sylvia that had a string of hits back in the mid-1950s and into the 1960s. First, we'll hear their biggest hit, Love is Strange, released on the Groove record label that reached number 11 on the Billboard charts and remained in the top 40 for 14 weeks in 1956 into 1957. Then we'll hear There'll Be No Backing Out, released on the Vic record label in 1957.
Just like your darling to give me the earth and offer the promised land. Night after night I keep knocking your door, begging for one little chance. Wow! Baby, let's waste no time. You know what's on my mind. Please say that you will see the light. There'll be no teasing me. There'll be some squeezing me. There'll be no backing out tonight.
Many will remember hearing this song back in the early 1980s that promoted what was happening in Louisville at that time. Hazel Miller was the artist, and the song was Look What We Can Do Louisville. It was released in 1982. Finish up with a group that only existed for 6 months and only released this one single. The group is Monkey Meeks and the Colonels with their song called Take Me to Your Heart. It was released on the Roxbury record label in 1973. Have a great day.
Looking for a dream, baby, I'm in a happy song. Look around every corner, then you came along. With a sunshine smile, those loving eyes. Won't you come a little closer to me? Like this flaming desire. Far down the road.